I do agree with what he said, but it's not just African Americans that go through that kind of lifestyle. It doesn't strike me any kind of way. This is still the same old Mr. Bundy I met from the first day of all this happenings. Because Mr. Bundy is not a racist. Ever since I've been here, he's treated me with nothing but hospitality. He's pretty much treated me just like his own family. I would take a bullet for that man if need be. I look up to him just like I do my own grandfather.